Silk Road began here. It's here that traders from China started going out into the world and selling their goods, primarily silk. And from that, international trade was created.
2,000 years ago, Xi'an was one of the largest and most populous cities in the world. So it's no surprise that it became the gateway to history's most famous trade route. The Silk Road was the world's first commercial highway between East and West, the Amazon and eBay of the ancient world. It wasn't a singular path, but an interconnected network that has been explored by millions of intrepid travellers over the past 2,000 years. The most important trading post in China was here, in Xi'an.
I'm riding around the city walls, which is the first thing I've done since I've got to China. And it's kind of mind-blowing, just like the scale of it. Xi'an is a massive place by British standards.
And it's not even in the top 10 largest cities in China. In the late 13th century, a European trader by the name of Marco Polo recorded his impressions of the city, helping to cement his fame as a legendary explorer. He described Xi'an as a great plain filled with lakes, round it a massive and lofty wall, all garnished with battlements. What greeted him still greets me today. 26 kilometers of fortified walls.